Hello students, welcome to my channel. I am Arpita Paul and I am back again with another new video. And today's topic is concept of number system and their conversion. So let's start our video. So first thing you need to know, what is number system? So basically, a number system is a set of values used to represent different quantities. So using a number system, we will represent different quantities. Like in maths, you have learned different numbers to represent different types of quantities, like natural numbers, real numbers, or positive number, negative number, etc. Same way in computer also, we have different number systems to represent different quantities. Okay, so in this video, you will learn that only. So each number system has its own base or radix, that is available numbers in a number system. So all the number system has its own base or radix. And what is that? The base or radix is the numbers present in a number system. Means for different number system, there is a limit or minimum numbers in the system. Okay. So all those minimum numbers are called base of that number system. Okay, it is also called radix. So in computer, there are four types of number system, and you will study all those types here in this video. So now you need to learn different number systems and their base values. So the first one is decimal numbers. By its name, decimal, you can see there will be 10 digits. So 0 to 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These are the decimal numbers. As there are 10 numbers present in decimal number system, so the base of the decimal number system is 10. Okay. Next one is binary numbers. Bi represent 2. And you can see here two numbers are present. 0 and 1. As there are two numbers present in binary number system, so the base of the binary number system is 2. Next one is octal numbers. Octal represent 8. You can see the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 0 to 7, these 8 numbers are present in octal number. As there are only 8 numbers, so base of the octal number is 8. Next one is hexadecimal number. By the name decimal, you can understand it is 10 and hexa means 6. So 6 plus 10, total 16 numbers are present in hexadecimal numbers. So what are those numbers? See, 0 to 9 are the decimal numbers you have just learned. Okay. So after that, the 6 numbers represented in different way. Like 10 is represented as A, 11 as B, 12 as C, 13 as D, 14 as E, and 15 as F. So 0 to 9 decimal numbers are written normally, and rest of the 6 numbers 10 to 15 will be written as A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay. As there are 16 digits present in hexadecimal number, that is why the base of the hexadecimal number is 16. Okay. So these are the basic number systems used in computer. Now you will learn the conversion from one number system to another number system. Okay. In this video, you will learn only conversion from decimal numbers to binary numbers. Okay. So let's see how we can convert those numbers. So conversion from decimal number to binary numbers. So base 10 to base 2 conversion. Okay. Let me show you with one example. So let's take this value. 49 in base 10 is how much in base 2? Okay, this is how we write the base in suffix. Okay, this 10 is the base of this number. Okay, and this 2 is the base of this number which we need to find. So how to do that? For any decimal number conversion, base 10 to any other base conversion, we will divide the number with that given base. Okay. That means here we will divide 49 with base 2, as we have to convert the decimal number into binary. How? Let me show you. 49. Now we will divide this 49 with value 2. Okay. So 224s are 48. So there will be the remainder. We will write the remainder on the right hand side. How? This is how we will write the remainder. So 2 24 is 48 and remainder 1 that we have written here. Now again we will divide 24 with 2. So 2 12s are 24, remainder 0, then we will write the remainder here. Okay. Now again we will divide 12 with 2. So 2 6s are 12, remainder 0, and we will write 0 here. Now again we will divide 6 with 2. So 2 3s are 6, so remainder 0, we will write the remainder here. Now again we will divide 3 with 2. So 2 1s are 2 and remainder 1. Okay. So you can see all the remainders are in the form of zeros and ones. Now from here to here we will write the answer. And how to write the answer? Always we will write the answer from bottom to up. Okay. That means the answer for 49 will be 1 1 0 0 0 1. Always from bottom to up. Okay. So the number 49 is base 10 is 1 1 0 0 0 1 in base 2. Okay. This is very easy, student. Whenever a number is given in decimal number, you have to convert it into binary. Then you will divide that number with 2 and you will write the remainder on the right hand side of the number. And then from bottom to up, you will write all the numbers to get the output. Okay. Now let me show you a different conversion of decimal to binary. Here we will convert decimal number into binary, but with point value. See, the digit 49.23 in decimal number will be how much in binary. Okay, that we need to calculate. So for the 49 calculation, we will do the same way how I have shown you just before this slide. Okay, same way we will calculate. We will divide 49 with 2 and we will write the remainder on the right hand side, and from the bottom to up we will write the answer. Okay. Now let's see how we will do this point part. Okay. For point part, we will take the point value and we will multiply it with 2. How? Like this. 0.23 into 2 becomes 0.46. now how we will get the numbers, this remainders? We will take the point value before this point. So here the value will be 0. Okay. So 0.23 into 2 becomes 0.46. So the value before point we will write here. So the value is 0. Now for the next number, we will take this 0.46 value and again we will multiply it with 2. So 0.46 into 2 equals to 0.92. So same way we are getting 0 here. So we will write 0 on the right hand side. Now again we will take 0.92 and multiply it with 2. So 0.92 into 2 becomes 1.84. Now before point we are getting 1. So the value we will take is 1. Okay. Now again we will take 0.84 and multiply it with 2. We will not take 1.84. We will take only 0.84. Why? Because if we multiply 1 with 2, 1.84 with 2, then it will be 3 point something, and 3 is not included in binary number. So only the point value after the point we will take and we will multiply it with 2. So how it will look like? See, 0.84 we will take into 2 becomes 1.68. So again we are getting 1. So we will write 1 here. Now see how long will we continue this one. So up to 4 digit you will continue this. Okay. And if up to 4 digit you are getting all zeros, then you will continue further until you are not getting 1 as answer. Okay. So these are the values we got. Okay. After point. Now how we will write the answer? We will write the answer for the multiplication from up to bottom. Okay. And the answer will be 0 0 1 1. So for the value before point, we will write the answer from bottom to up and we will divide it with 2, and for the value after point we will multiply the value with 2 and we will write the answer from top to bottom. Okay. So the answer for 49.23 is 1 1 0 0 0 1 this answer is for 49, and for 0.23 answer will be 0.0011. okay, this is how we will convert decimal number to binary number. Okay, so rest of the conversion I will tell you in my next video. So stay tuned. Thank you, class. Subscribe to my channel and like my video, share the video, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for the notification. Thank you, class.